That's what I mean by Boston. Body shots have been working today. Everything's been kept really flat on the net. Again, changing the angles. Right place, right time. That's the first time that Giddens been able to really get up, bouncing it off the tape. Exactly, a bit high over the net. Oh, that's nice. Body reflex from Sukumulyo. If he gets up, he pops up. He's coming back. Effortless from. There's only one place that was going to go. So, way back from bone spurs and other injuries that they've picked up in their illustrious career. Out position Sukumulyo. That's what happens. What a shot from Wang Chan. Gotta be more accurate than that. Open court for Wang. Didn't even have to. Other semi-final in the men's doubles is playing on court two. Showing Kim. Well, good pressure in for the first time. Gideon again.
18-17.
Full attack as well. Couldn't take the pressure. 18-17. And Chinese pair in control here as well. It's looking ominous. 2 points needed. 2 points ahead.
Won by Liang Kuikang, one time.